The role of the provider after the appointment involves follow-up and recommending resources for ongoing care. You could also recommend that your patients use My Healthy Vet between appointments and encourage them to use the VE text where they can respond to, confirm, or cancel any upcoming appointments. Sending a message via secure messaging to ask if they have any questions about their visit or any lab tests or any other test results is an option for creating a sense of continuity with patients. Another consideration, running a care assessment need, which provides a systematic analysis of how a veteran compares with other individuals in terms of likelihood of hospitalization or death, that may help frame your suggested treatment plan activities. Post encounter, it is also a good time to suggest your patient take a healthy living assessment, which can help your patient understand the need for lifestyle changes to improve their health. Encourage your patients to create their own summary of information using the VA Blue button on My Healthy Vet. It's also a good idea to educate them on the online tracking tools and journals, which could further engage them with their ongoing health management. There are a variety of VA and non-VA videos that can be found on YouTube that provides overviews and ideas on how to manage health conditions. The Veterans Health Library and Medline Plus are two excellent authorities available on My Healthy Vet. One does not even need to log into My Healthy Vet to assess them. Telehealth options, as mentioned earlier, can also be considered. Should they need follow-up care, either with you or with another provider, you can enter that information into the patient's VA electronic health record and follow up with a secure message to the patient or different healthcare team.
All these tools have become an intrinsic part of how we care for our patients. And you've heard from others who are using these tools to help deliver the best care anytime, anywhere. Well, now it's your turn. If you're not yet using these tools, now is the time. Together, we will continue to improve the health of the veterans we serve.